Welcome to Student Planning, Managing Your Waitlist. If a section of a course is full, you can add yourself to the waitlist on the Schedule tab under Plan and Schedule. To the left of your schedule, you can see a list of courses and sections. Select Waitlist on the Planned section. You can waitlist even if a date or time conflict exists with a section for which you are currently registered. If waitlist is not an option for a section that is full, this means that waitlisting is not available for that section. If a seat opens up for a waitlisted section, an email will be sent to your UWinnipeg email account. Please ensure you check your UWinnipeg email every day. If you do not register within the timeframe specified in the email, the seat on the waitlist will be offered to the next student on the waitlist, and you will be removed from the waitlist. After you receive permission to register in your waitlisted section, the Drop Waitlist option will display as Register. Click the Register button to register in the section. You can remove yourself from a waitlisted section. You can do this by clicking the Drop Waitlist button attached to the section. The section will remain as planned on your schedule. You can remove the section from your plan by clicking the X beside the section information, or remove the course from your plan by clicking the X beside the course name. Thank you for watching Student Planning, Managing Your Waitlist. Please check out our other videos.